today is our first class in making slipcovers.